Here in front of me you see two little stone knives, and with the smallest one I will cut a piece of leather.